I'm reviewing WWE films all this month on Macho Movies. The first 212 rounds are clones of Die Hard with a Vengeance. This one is a clone of the original Die Hard. Dean Ambrose, John Moxley, or whatever you want to call him, but you know who I mean. Hey, because we love stuff we've had before.